Hey everybody, this is Epic Luigi and this is Mario Sports Mix. I believe this is part 9? Can't remember, but I do remember it was somewhere between part 8 or somewhat. So like we did like Star Cup, yeah, I think it might be part 6, but I'm gonna say it's part 7. Not too sure. But it should be in the title of this video anyway. Last time we did hockey from the Star Cup and we kinda completed and unlocked the hard difficulty of that, but not this moment. We are going to play, well, we played basketball, we played hockey, I was gonna play dodgeball in a circle. But instead we're gonna play the least games I don't like, so this is basketball being, well, basketball is gonna be the lead off, but it was hockey I actually don't like, though. It was like the least. But basketball, I'll just say the third least. This is the second best I like in this game. Volleyball. So, we're on to the volleyball game. Who shall I play this time? Definitely, I have to play Peach. And let's play with Toad. I don't know, because I haven't played him. You know, I haven't played Diddy Kong. Actually, that'd be very interesting. Like, let me just see. Actually, I'm gonna play different characters, like, for each episode, and I'm not gonna use my Mii every time. So, let's use Peach and Toad, a perfect combination. How Toad needs to be loyal to its princess. And starting off with the Mushroom Cup. I believe this might be a two parts, if that is the case. Depends on it. Yeah. We haven't played Mario Sports Mix in a long while. It was like about a few months. Probably like a month ago we haven't played the game. So I'm sorry about this whole hold on for this game. So yeah. Now we're playing against the, well, hell, interesting. Mario and Bowser Jr. More like Shadow Mario and Bowser Jr. Anyway, so now we got to play volleyball. The serving. Toss the ball by pressing the 2 button. While the ball is in the air, press 2 to serve. Press it at the just at the right time for a stronger serve. To receive the ball, move to the landing spot on the floor and press 2. And pretty much the last but not least, the spike. When the ball is in the air, you'll jump automatically and auto-jumping. When auto-jumping is turned off. I did not repeat what I just said, because I skipped right into it. Excuse me. When auto jumping is turned off, press 2 to jump. And press 2 to hit the ball even more. Alright, interesting. I guess we'll do that. I actually want to check the controls a little bit. I'm not going to, like, turn off the auto-jumping. It's just that I just want to make sure what we're doing. Oh. Alright, so we're going to play up to 3 sets. Basically, best out of 3 sets and 15 points. Just like regular volleyball. And there's no gimmicks on this stage, so we're going to be playing the first time. What? Did I just hit the net? Well, that's a great start. Maybe I should just do this again and try to make sure I... Yeah, I'm going to stay on one person I kind of catch with. And it might take a while because... Not take a while, but, you know. Oh, what the? Oh, wow. Are you kidding me? Kidding me. This is not happening. I haven't played this in a while. I need to get the rust off my, oh, sweet mother. There we go, finally. Yeah, I just need to get the rust off my hands because, you know. And we got it. There we go. Stronger. Anyway, I might use a lot of special moves in this one than just basketball, so... Now, the thing about Peach's shot, like any technique type, her shot will curve if you get a perfect right moment shot. So if you get a nice shot, then her shot will curve, like the other technique types. What the heck? So they miss the ball and they mess it up. Wow. Alright, so at this moment, I'm not going to use Peach's special move, but I'm going to use Toad. You can get a service ace if you can. Okay, well, whatever. Now, this is Toad's special move. Of course, the mushrooms are just going to be a hazard for the opponent. Service ace. Yeah, so you just gotta get the opposite direction they are at. So they can't reach it to where you are going. So I'm just gonna go for a service ace here. Oh shoot, I can't. I just realized that happened. Oh, so he didn't get over. Yes! Make it happen. More service aces. I'm just keeping my serves everywhere. Look at this. This is easy. Now we're at the set point. Unfortunately, what a game-breaking set. So we got the first set. That was easy. Oh boy, this might take a while. Because volleyball, unlike that, it takes a long game to do this. Interesting. And it goes up to points instead of just running out of time. Which is better. I kind of like it better than this, than basketball. But, when it gets a hard difficulty, it is hard as heck. Got it. Got it. I should have got Peach there, but... Got it. Ah, damn it, not this one. What is a curve to the left while this is so unpredictable? Dang it! Got it. Ugh, that took forever. Ugh, okay, yeah, sometimes they get challenging. It's just that I don't like playing volleyball often in this game, but in real life it's fun. I don't know. Maybe it's just that nothing goes right. And I'm surprised that when you're hitting a volleyball from far away, it does not go over, which is weird. I shouldn't let Peach hit the ball. Oh my gosh, it's like that you just give them to the ball. Wow, that's interesting. Well, at least that at least got a point with that. Ooh, that was almost out. Well, that would have been a service there. I didn't know. God dang, that was powerful. It just lightly tapped the ball. Oh man, that was funny. Dang it, I just want to get a service ace. Oh well. Yeah, that's spectacular. Come on, we have like a service game here. Perfect, just what I want. Oh, they're gonna be sticking to the left. Really nice for view to, oh no, you didn't stick to the left. Sorry. And we're done to this point. So, you guys know where this is going. Service game. And we did it, guys. That's it for the first round. God damn, that was really, really... Yeah, this game loves to taunt people. It's a normal difficulty with freaking nothing to do. Yes. Continues to use auto jump. Yeah, this is an option. You know what? Hold on. Actually, you know what? Nope. I think I can do it myself. Like, I already understand I did this before without it. It was kind of really fun without it anyway. Oh man. Let's see. Let's go to the second round against Luigi's team. Interesting. Fought against Mario, now we have to face Luigi's team. And it's a yellow Yoshi. Weird. The only thing I say weird is like, how many yellow Yoshi do we see in these time? Anyway, Koopa Troopa Beach. And guess what? We're playing with a blue volleyball. That's interesting because this is the particular special ball of stage. That's the stage favorite ball anyway. So let's go with service games. I want to make sure I want to keep it quick as possible. Fortunately, got the first one, but I did not get the second one. Oh, I thought he didn't catch that. Yeah, that was a good shot there. I think I know what the practical technique for this. Yeah, I'm getting the hang out of this, man. This is easy. Ah, damn it. He caught it because he was just standing right there. I forgot that you can't do that much of the odd jump. You gotta do it early. There we go. See? Just like that. Got it. We're just hitting without using any single special move yet, unless they provoke us to. On the line. And that's it for that set. 15 and nothing. Man, I'm starting to get warmed up here. Anyway, you can use special moves, as it says, that you can use it to save your game. Basically, just to keep the momentum going. So you can keep your service game up to the maximum. Oh, god dang it! That curve. Why? Why does it have that curve? Obviously, for some obvious reason. Yeah, there was a shell just there. Bye. Oh, yep. That's kind of easy. Now, the thing about this technique I'm doing here is that this serve is kind of interesting. It's kind of different than you would exactly expect. Ah, got it. It curved it too. That was good too. So this serve will be explained in the Flower Cup, so no need to worry since you guys can easily read this kind of serve. If you guys already know by volleyball term, then you should already know. Luigi. Green missile! Yeah, this is pretty much practically easy. So, I was gonna close this out with the with a special move, but instead I did not feel like it because I feel like I'm gonna shorten this video a little bit. Easy then done. Oh boy. Let's continue. That was actually an interesting match. And we just kept going service. We only lost a point and the second set, but we still got it. And I was just gonna stretch my arms a little bit just so my arms can feel fine. And we're facing DK, I guess. Let me guess, is it Diddy Kong? Because I know what stage is gonna be next, and it's his advantage anyway. What? What do you mean it's his advantage? You'll see what I mean. Oh, it's Pink Yoshi. Well, that's unfortunate. Just kidding. Anyway, this is Peach's Castle. Yes, that Peach's Castle. There is a gimmick to this. You see that net is actually made out of metal of those pipes? Apparently, you'll see what it is. And when it's actually playing. Yep, see these water coming out? If you hit one of those like this, the water will reflect the ball, encase it, and you still volley, so that's a little bit of a gimmick. So you want to make sure you don't hit that spot. I kind of screwed up, but you know. So I'm going to pretty much enjoy this. Whee! So this is actually a fun stage, that's all I'm saying. But I'm not wasting any time. I think he... Oh, come on! The curve! What is this? Like, it's like I rotated into it while I just kinda controlled to right. What the heck? Oh gosh, right before that thing came up. Ah, god dang it. Ah, dang it. Got it. DK just stood there. He's like, man, this is going to take a while. He did not look back, and he just pretty much stood there. And I also want to show you something if Yoshi catches this. And while the water's on, I want to show you something. But it won't happen if that happens. Okay, there we go. So if the water is on while it is playing... Wow, they missed? Wow, I was gonna keep this... That was a poor decision there. Wow, I could just shoot it from there. Who needs to friggin... I could just aim it at there, oh my gosh. And yeah, this is gonna take a while. And then this happens to be a humiliating for them. So I'm just gonna give it to a normal serve. I'm not gonna like serve it to another direction. Because I'm gonna show you what happens if the water's on. If you use a special move while it is happening, the water's been turned off. So it resets the cycle. So, we win our first set. Yay! Okay, so here it is, aiming spikes. While jumping and to perform a spike, you can freely change the direction of the spike by pressing the, your control pad. That's how I'm doing this, by winning. Aiming spikes also works with aiming the serves. So, use that to your advantage. Even if it is an advanced control, Still, use that to your advantage. Finally, didn't even have to go out. Oh my gosh, that would be so mad. God damn it. It would have run there. What the hell? Oh boy, I'm not doing so good with Peach. Peach might be a little bit technical. I think she has the best curve in the game. Possibly because her... I don't know what's her curve shot. It's like completely out of the ordinary. I don't know what's up with that. It's not normal. Oh, Yoshi can hit that. Oh my gosh, I am about to snap this. I don't know what's up with this. Her curve shot, every time. I don't know if it's in a specific area I'm standing on, but this is ridiculous. It's weird. What the hell? What the heck was Donkey Kong trying to do? A spinning uppercut? What the heck? He was just doing a leaping uppercut for no reason. Did you not see that? Oh, man. Yo, that's crazy. Ah, that was a perfect. I just felt my Wii remote shaking, so I just like clicked it like right away. Because it tells me that I got the perfect and stronger serve. Or the spike, I meant to say, but yeah. Yep, there we go. Oh, he got the uppercut. Damn you and your Donkey Kong upper. Oh, shoot. Get your freaking boop. This thing is hard. Oh, and by the way, I just realized I have a friend who is, well, she likes playing Peach anyway. It's her favorite character. And I might as well do it for her favorite game of all, volleyball. So that's why I'm playing this cup, but this won't be the last time I'll be playing. I'm probably going to play this in the Star Cup. As I guarantee you, with a different character that's not Toad. Definitely not. God dang it. I kind of screwed up. Heh, Yoshi. Just stood there. Anyway, I might as well reveal Peach's special move as I can do. What was that? Alright, let's do this. Yep. That's what it is. And let's just finish this off with more service games. Because... Oh, I was trying to fake you out! Unfortunately, you got yourself baited out. Yo. Championship point. Dang it. Oh boy, so we're gonna have this situation again. So, they scored their own self. How interesting. We won! Finally! We are the Mushroom Cup champion! Yes! I don't know. And Peach's Castle victory. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, so that friend of mine is Nina. The one I introduced it back in the Mario Sports Mix. I think it was Mario Sports Mix in the part 1. Sorry, a little cut there, but you know. You didn't miss them jumping from the back of there. So at least we got the trophy and became the Mushroom Cup champ. Alright, that's it for this part of this Mario Sports Mix. Tune in as I go into the Mushroom Cup and probably play Moogle, as I will get the alternate path, one of the alternate paths, and then see you next time. Bye. Hey everybody, this is Epic Luigi. This is Mario Sports Mix, whatever the part you would say. Yes, this is a continuation of the last part where it is, because I feel like, you know what, I think I can do one more video, just a little, because you know what, wasn't enough because I didn't play much. I just need to like shake the rust off my hands still, so I haven't still got it off. So anyway, this part we're gonna be playing Moogle, and we are gonna play also with a different character we have not played with. You know, let's go with, I think Daisy would be more important, but I'll save it for something else. I'll stick with Donkey Kong. Donkey Kong, we haven't played him before, so let's give it a shot and play on the Mushroom Cup for the alternate path. Anyway, whatever, let's skip. So we don't need the competition in there anyway, we're just going to go right into the games and just so that we can get to the alternate paths right now. Anyway, we're going to start playing with Donkey Kong and Moogle for the first time. Well, not the first time for Moogle, but I believe this was done before. But Donkey Kong, for the first time, we've never played him in the game at all, or in this playthrough. So, I might as well do that. Donkey Kong is a brutal ape. Pretty much the, let's just say, the king of the jungle, king of the Kongs, yada yada yada, and pretty much the first monkey in all of the characters steals a princess. Pretty much, most likely, another character. There's another character that's like Peach, but not technically like her, since she's like the only character that's not a princess. Her name is Pauline from the original Donkey Kong and other Donkey Kong games such as Mario vs. DK. Minnie's March Again, even that's an exclusive. And if I'm not mistaken, this was Mario's original true love before moving to Princess Peach. So, yeah. Now, Moogle. Well, I guess that's interesting. Moogle, she is, I don't know what character she's from, but I do believe, I know in this game, she's actually really good. A tricky type character. Yes, tricky type are, they're being added to a bonus to their specific technique. For example, she's a technique type, but a tricky type. So, how does she gain all these accuracy? Because she's got good accuracy. That's all I gotta say. And for some reason, we have a green shell and another opponent got a bomb. Huh, that might be weird. You know what? I'm specifically gonna end this with a green shell, probably. Just watch me. Yo! Look, the ball just went against that wall, invisible wall, and just kind of bounced back around here. You're not supposed to have invisible walls. That's weird. Anyway. Combo. Hold one when your team is receiving the ball to perform a spike combo. The thing about the combo, you would have to wait until the advance, since you would have to wait for the advance controls in Flower Cup. But you know what? Might as well show it off, since that is this. To do a combo, you gotta press 1. Oh, what the heck? What? I was controlled DK. Oh, that's strong. Okay, so that's the uppercut he was doing. What the heck was that? Wow! Look at that spike. Wasn't even in front of there. He just needed to do this from back there. Where's that conga punch you did back in Brawl? Or actually in the Smash Brothers. Oh no. Oh, he did the uppercut. Thank you. Yeah, that figures. So, yeah, I guess that's kind of interesting for an indication. This is going to be an easy game. I don't think I'm going to need a special move for this anymore. Until we get to the alternate path, maybe. Maybe I might show off Donkey Kong's special move before Moogle. Moogle's going to be interesting, but not this moment. Oh, man, that's powerful. Oh, my gosh. That's gross, man. We're just dominating. I think I got the rust off my hands with this game. I got complete control in this match right now. Look at the score. We have like 15-0 last time. Now we're just going to get another 15-0. This is complete control right here. Oh well. Messed up that. I want to show you what Donkey Kong Serve is all about. Let me show you how Donkey Kong Serve! Donkey Song! Dong! So, yeah. Make it long and strong. Anyway, I might as well show off the special move anyway. Yeah, so it pretty much, it's a pretty easy to dodge. You gotta do this quickly if you want to do it on hard difficulty. Pretty much, you gotta jump in order to dodge, but basically, if you don't, you will be stunned right now. Oh my gosh! Yo! That's really bad. And we got 16 points instead of 15. Screw that. We messed up 2 points, but, you know, would have been better. But who cares? We got 16. Yeah, baby. Now, there's an easy way to win in Koopa Troopa Beach, but not this moment. I was going to show it off, but if I did that, I would have done that really easy. Anyway, looks like it's continue. Pretty easy. I'm feeling to it. Wow, blah, blah. Well, that's a blue toad right there. Handsome looking. Unfortunately, I don't get the tennis wear Peach, so I'm sorry. If I couldn't get it, it's okay. We'll get it next time. And you don't always need to get the tennis wear Peach. There's another requirement to doing that, so. So, we're gonna beat more blue toads. Oh, crap. Hey, yay, we're gonna be more beat up more t blue toads. With likely to unlock. So, we have one set, 15 points anyway. Anyway, this gimmick of this here is gonna be a large mini mushrooms. Oh crap. You have a very easy chance of running into it if you actually, you know, blow up. Ooh, DK, did you just block that? Roll. My gosh, I'm done. Oh, that's unfortunate. Wow, that's unfortunate. Ah, oh, DK slowed. He slid way too much, DK. DK! Actually, that was my fault because I kind of skipped to that. Oh boy, let's do this. I kind of feel bad. Oops, I forgot tucking that. I want to just taunt, but you can't. Oh! I kind of reached there, but it was almost impossible. Just in case. Way too much for their experiences. That's unfortunate for that. This is a two combo. God damn it, I screwed that up. I try to show off the combo if I can. Man, this is getting weak! Oh, hey no! I am not falling this game! Oh no! DK! Man, we're gonna go for a long game, are we? I don't want... Yeah, they're getting tougher than ever. What the? DK with the uppercut. Oh, you can also do a blocking. So you can block them. Like this. Oh, I thought I got it. But I guess, you know, we can do that. Match point, whatever. Let's get on with it. You know what, that's it. I'm done. I didn't even let her bounce it the second time. I don't know if that's illegal, but you know what? I don't care because I want to end this game so bad. It's ridiculous. That's the only thing I hate. And we got Blue Toad. Yes. Oh, God, that was hard. Oh, boy. Oh, boy, we gotta do this challenge. Let's see what this next. Win to unlock Wario Factory. Interesting. Alright, so we just gotta win this to get this new stage. Alright, interesting. You know, I'm just gonna go for a service game instantly. However, that one scared me. Man, they just almost go for it. You're getting more points, man. Hold on. Oh, just one set. Okay, sweet. I don't want to do two sets because that would be so annoying. Wow, that curve. Yo, that's fast. Yep, there we go, we got it. Oh, that felt good. It's just that my arm felt weird, that's all. And we unlocked Wario Factory. Ah, I feel so good. And across we go. I remember that the left side has less more challenges as I kind of realized that now. Oh, DK Doc. Green shells rebound multiple times. Okay. Crap. So, basically on the field. And we got Luigi versus Waluigi. Weird partner synchronization. And how in the world? Oh gosh, so this is one of the gimmicks of DK Doc. DK Doc appears in the Flower Cup, not this one. So this makes it an interesting training as we try to get along with this. Luigi, you uppercut. Third. Oh, threw the green shell out of nowhere. Waluigi screwed up that shot. That doesn't seem like it is. I just realized. Oh wow, he hit it out. I just realized that there is no walls to this get in this stage. So, unlike anything, you can almost fall in there. See what I mean by you can't reach there? So you're gonna have to use it as a shot. Oh, right through. It looked like it went under there, if you guys didn't see that. Oh gosh, it's starting to stretch out. What is going on? So it went across without even trying to shoot it. Oh my gosh. I telegraphed that. Yeah. Go, that one looked like it went under there again. Oh, what the heck? It looked like it went too high. You were coined. You son of a. Anyway, Moogle special move. God dang it. I tried to switch it, but unfortunately countered it. Got 3 coins anyway. Oh no, Waluigi's special move. Ah crap, I gotta block it. Yep, this is Waluigi's special move. You do not want one of them to actually get in. The number of balls landed on the court without actually being reflected will be determined that will be the number of points that he will receive. One ball that lands on one court will be 1 point. So watch out for Waluigi's like that. Even if you're playing Waluigi, you're gonna get the better result. Across you go! Oh. Dang it. I don't know why I threw it across there, but, you know. I'm gonna try Moogle's special move one more time. Yeah, there we go. You just gotta control it as soon as it happens. Yay. Match point. Luigi, for some reason, jumped. Kong got slammed! Aw, damn it. I wanted to do that. Oh, wow, it worked! Good Kong got slammed! That's what I would want to call it for Nick. I nicknamed that spike the Konga Slam because he just spiked it with two of his hands. Basically, more like a volley, but still. Let's see. This one will take me back to where I came from, so let's go this way. We only have two more challenges. I think it's the last one, actually. I'm sorry. All right, and reverse against the Ooh, chocobo rhythm. What is this? Work together for a score of 1,000. So this is Harmony Hustle. This is actually a party mode game, along with Feed Petey and also Ice Rink Risk, that mini game. So this is a mini game. So we get to play only the character we just started with. So I'm with Moogle. So that's unfortunate. I must stay with Moogle. So we better work together. I'm gonna listen to this music just a minute. Oh crap, DK! Freaking DK, your fault! Get over here, you pest! It would be a perfect harmony, but you messed it up. Yeah, so DK screwed me there when I'll try to get that, but you know, he's like, no, I got this. Nope. I was the only one that's messed up, but we still passed it. And oh no, we have one more. This is the one. Okay, I'm sorry. Whoops. This is the final challenge. And when it says challenge instead of versus, that means it's a party minigame time. So yeah. The score starts at deuce. The first team to lead by 2 points takes the set. Ah, crap. All right then. It's a deuce then. All right. I got this, guys. So this is easy. And this is gonna be too easy. Item spike. When you have an item and spike while perform holding A to perform a item spike. Conga Slam. Well, that's it. It's unfortunate we didn't finish it off with everyone's play, you know. So yeah, we've cleared it and finished this. We did not get to the alternate path there, I'm sorry. Well, it sucks to be that. Anyway, it didn't matter, but we got is victory. Yay, Moogle, Mushroom Cup champion of the alternate path. But who knew that she came from behind? That we're waiting for that to come. Oh boy, it was so fun. You got the Mushroom Cup. Ah, no, I'm going back anyway. That's it for this part. I'll see you into the next part where we'll go to Flower Cup and we'll see who our next character is. I'm pretty sure I said Daisy's going to be in the Must Flower Cup. So, guaranteed to that, yes, she will. Anyways, see y'all, Daisy. See y'all next time. Bye.